tend to throw like.
This is
干啥的？
这个是脱帽的厚度。
啊 ，this place is the use to for the dust, the nail cap thickness. This is the nail, the cap thickness. I show you later. The mark 还没出来呢，是呗？
嗯。
猫出来了，没有。
有。
啊。And now we are checking why we do like this. Why we do like this? Because we are checking whether these two squares can tighten the wire tightly. How to check whether it is tight? We do this function to check whether the nail can get the nail cap. If it can get the nail cap, and then the mold and the wire are matched. Now we are checking.有一点点了 ，a little。
你说，为什么套管搬的？
现在是这帽小还没出来呢，所以就调那两边吗？
这个是调刀具。
啊 ，this is two side use to adjust the cutter。
那这个位置出到什么位置呢？就是出来以后，它两边的刀具。
嗯。
这个距离。
嗯。
这俩必须得同时的，都挨到中间这个铁丝上面。
啊。嗯。Now he adjusts the wire. This one still faster. 那个刀还是快。That cutter is faster to cut this wire. This cutter. So we need to adjust it.还是快一点点。Still faster a little. Now you check out again. That's the two cutters touch the wire at the same time. The two cutters, that part and that part, cannot be so tight. Or it may hurt each other. 那个对，那帽也出来了吗？
出来了。
啊，帽也出来了，头也出来了，帽也出来了，就绞一下头不？Just now, this is the rules. You can check. There has no cap. You can check. There's no cap. Only this shop, but no cap. So how we adjust this machine? And we need to by adjust this parts. 一会儿再说那个。This parts 还有哪个？就挑这个上来噻。
这个。
This parts and this parts. We adjust this screws and this side of this screws to make sure. 哎，哪儿呢？To make sure this one used to touch the cap, get the cap. So this part is in here. So we need to make sure this part will touch the middle of this part, the middle of this part. So we can get the cap. So we adjust this side and this side to adjust the distance to make sure this part in the middle of this nail. So we can get the caps.The next step is we how to set the size of this cap. If we turn,
越来越薄。
If we turn like this side down, it means the cap thickness will become thicker. If we turn like this way, turn like this way, which means the cap will be more and more thicker. How to turn this? Release this part and this part and then we can turn.We can turn like this way. Turn this side and turn this side. You fix this screws. You need to let this part to touch here. You can check this part to touch here. And this time you will fix this screws. When you run this machine, this part must be fixed. And you can check, this is the cap. But sometimes the cap is not in the middle. So we need to adjust this machine. For example, if the cap, this side, the cap this side is bigger, we need to let this part like this side, the opposite direction to go a little. So this is to adjust the cap in the middle.
这个刨具的位置。
And now let's talk the cutter position. For example.
这个刀具不是像这样上着了吗？
嗯 ，cutter is like this.
像这样要这边调成平行的。
And we need to like this cutter on the same line， 一条线上是吧 ？Same line。
平行的。调这个刀呢？
嗯。
在这里的位置。
How to set the cutter in the same line by adjusting this part? This is the machine. By adjusting this part to make the cutter on the same line.
这个刀子往这样拧。
嗯。
往这样调。
嗯。
这刀是往这边走的。
嗯 ，clockwise. This is the rules. The cutter will go like this way.And unclockwise the screws, the cutter will go like this way.
这两边刀一样。
嗯。
这个朝上下的。
朝哪？朝上下，刀的上下呀。
这个钉尖。
嗯。
还有。这咱们朝着两边一样大。
啊。This part is used to adjust the upside and downside of this point, the sharper. 嗯。
上面大。
嗯。
和这个。
嗯。
顺时针拧。
嗯。If the upside, the sharper, if the upside is bigger, we clockwise this screws. If the downside is bigger, we unclockwise this screws.
下面大的向下的，下方面来大的。
这是又调啥呢？啊，还是那个蟹刀是呗？哎，我能给你说。